Focus on that frigate.
Radar here. Moving to support Titan Squadron.
These Republic fools. Trapped, outnumbered, and they refuse to accept it. They'll call us weak, even as the might of our empire. Your primary target is the enemy frigate.
Now.
Under fire.
that.
We've lost our capital ships.
Anvil, fall back to my position and regroup.
Roger.
Now for the Starhawk. Titan Squadron, close in.
Titan, this is it. Follow me. The Starhawk's covered in carbon scoring from the Baradium attack.
How is it still flying? Because they built it from Imperial Durasteel.
Anvil will be back.
Too late to save their battleship.
You need to breach the Starhawk's hull to get inside.
Make your way to the Baradium missile. End the Starhawk.
Starhawk for cover!
is your legacy, Lyndon? Smoldering wreckage over a broken world.
Titan Squadron, with Admiral Sloan's unerring support, we have left Project Starhawk in ruins. Vanguard Squadron is doomed. Imperial ideals have prevailed. Loyalty, duty, discipline. And with our latest champion, we shall ascend to even greater heights. Titan III has been promoted to Flight Baron, with full honors. Well done. Your future with the Empire is bright. I take pride that the death of Lyndon Javes sends a message to all who would betray us. That wherever the enemies of the Empire may arise, Titan will be waiting, no matter the cost. This war is our crucible. We will emerge triumphant. And bring this new republic to its knees.